Hello everyone, and welcome to arguably the most beneficial how-to video that you'll ever watch as a PC builder. Why is this video so important? Well, this is all about the Build of the Month competition held in partnership with EK Waterblocks as well as CableMod over on builds.gg. So, how do you do it? Well, all you gotta do is type in builds.gg in your favorite web browser. Sign up if you don't have an account already. I do have one, so we're gonna go ahead and log in. Once logged in, you can check out all the info on the Build of the Month. We got a bunch of people talking about it, but what we're interested in is the contest itself. So you want to hit over to the contest page, which is where you will see all the rules as well as all the other builds that have been submitted already. So what do you need to do? Well, all you have to do is have a build that is on builds.gg and is eligible for the contest. You can tell this over here in the drop down on the right side. You can see I have several builds and they say OK next to them if you can submit them. If you don't have a build that says OK, just check over your components. If there's any issues with that, you can either contact builds.gg support, which is always very helpful. Otherwise, I would recommend taking out the parts that are in question for now and just let builds.gg take care of that once you already have your build entered. So once you do that, you want to hit I agree to the terms and conditions and hit join the contest. So just for joining the contest, you're gonna get 5 entries into the random win. So what is the random win? Every month, a random entrant is going to be picked to win a $150 EK Waterblocks gift card, as well as a bunch of swag from us over at PPCs. So it's really easy. All you have to do is hit the start voting tab. And once you're in here, you can see it. There's pictures of people's builds. And over on the right side, you'll see there's either vote or next, as well as this little meter here, which is keeping track of how many builds you voted on. For every 10 builds you vote on, you will get another entry into that random prize. So I definitely encourage you guys to check out as many builds as possible and vote on all of them that you like. If you don't, you can always hit next. So once you get through all that and you voted on all the builds you can, you're just going to have to sit back, relax, share your build wherever you want in Facebook groups, whatnot. You will want to read over the rules to make sure you don't break anything when you're sharing it. Otherwise, the contest is going to end in just over 5 days now, so it's not too late to get in, and it will be held every month after this. So I really encourage you guys to all get your beautiful builds out there for the community to see. Let us vote on them, and let's see how you do. If anything, you may just walk away with a little bit of money. That being said, if your build is selected as the winner, the number one build by the community, you will win $500 cash, a $200 EK gift card, as well as a PPC's gift card, and a bunch of swag. So it's definitely no slouch of a prize, and you're not going to want to miss this one. So before I leave all you fine folks to have a great day, I just want to thank our partners over at EK Waterblocks, as well as CableMod and builds.gg for making this possible. Without them, we would not be able to give you guys this great contest. So show them some love as well. Otherwise, I hope you all have a good day and happy water cooling.